I like to start with a little bit of your background. So where were you guys born?
We're actually both born in Lebanon, Beirut.
Lebanon?
Yeah.
Beirut.
Both of you?
Coincidentally.
Okay. So how did you form the band? How did you start this project, System of a Down project?
Before System of a Down, Darren and I, my guitarist Darren and I, we had a band called Soil for about 8-9 months, and we had a different bassist and drummer. And when that disbanded, Shavo was one of our friends who would come and help work with us and whatnot. Shavo joined on, we started System of a Down, and John joined us about
2 years later?
Yeah, okay. Year and a half, 2 years after that.
Since the beginning, System of a Down is considered a very political band. Many serious subjects are in the lyrics, and you are proved to the audiences that you are not just about entertainment. What is the main goal that we're trying to reach with this band?
We don't have one. Our main goal is to follow our hearts and do the music that inspires us and do whatever's in our heart. We don't have any intentions. We don't have any long-term goals or, you know, sustainable development for music or anything like that. We just do what's in our hearts. It's simple. Mm-hmm.
Music is really our main focus. You know, we might have political or social views, Serge might, I might, but the main point is to reach people musically. You know, mm-hmm. We attempt in our own lives to be socially and politically aware and to make change with our actions. And if that is portrayed out to our audience, great, but that's not our only goal, okay. You know, or our main goal. Mm-hmm.